All right. We're back, and let's talk to this Aetherite right here. I feel the power from my hand. I have attuned to the Aetherite. Oh. Greetings, adventurer. I see you are faithfully following Mother Mione's instructions. What? Hello, weird mask lady. Allow me to offer you a bit of instruction myself. I am Nisia of the Wood Wailers, and I know a thing or two about the Aetherite. Yes, that big crystal right there. Aetherites are devices that tap into ethereal energies and are primarily used as a means of travel swiftly from one place to another. Return and teleport, the most common transportation spells, make direct use of the Aetherites and their connection to the flow of ether. And as these devices are found in almost every corner of Eorzea, any adventurer worthy of the name will wish to seek out and attune himself to each one. Truly, few things in this world are so useful to an intrepid explorer. But you need not locate them all at once before rushing out into the wilds. I suggest you start with the Aetherites found here in Gridania. Should you wish to learn more about the Aetherite or transportation magic, I am here to answer your questions. Alright then. Return learned. I think I already had it. You attune with the Aetherite. And there again with another invite. I don't want to join any free companies right now. Get that shit off my screen. There we go. And go away. Alright. Speak with that name? Chanstalope? Yeah, that works. Alright. So, actually, we're on the map. Okay. Oh, he's down here. And there's another brand new adventure. That one's an archer. And while we're here, we will attune to this. There we go. You now have the Ethernet access to the Archer's Guild. Alright, good. Well, why am I here? I don't need to... Hold it, please. Go away. An experience or not, if you wish to prove your worth to the people of Gridania, you are right to come. You do wish to prove yourself, do you not? Sure. There's another 50 experience. And it's a level 4 quest, so we can't finish it until we get to level 4, but whatever. I gotta kill Forest Fungar. Alright, so let's run. I don't wanna. God. Ah, yeah. Eek. Okay, confirm. Go away. Thank you. Alright. Now, visit the Lancers Guild. Which, if I look on my map, is not in this area. It's in Old Gridania. So we will travel there next and get the Aetherite for that place. Ooh! There's a summoner with an Ifrit Eggy and a Garuda Eggy. Maybe someone else's. Is there something else I can do in this area? Level 2. Level 1. Let's grab another quest while we're here, shall we? Alright, here we go. Parsimontret. Once again, I do apologize for the beeping in the background. That is my fire alarm in my apartment. Its battery is low. So, it's going to beep. It's going to be really annoying when I'm trying to sleep tonight. If you mean to do battle, you best be prepared with a quality set of weapons and armor. Such goods are the province of the Rosewood Stalls, directly south of here. You'll be pleased to learn that the merchants of Gridania are exceedingly particular when it comes to craftsmanship, so you needn't fear defective straps and the like. If it is potions and paraphernalia, like drugs, alcohol, that kind of thing, if that's your fancy, head north to the ebony stalls. The shelves there are lavishly stocked with widely traveled Uldan merchants, and I may truly say that I have seen things amongst their myriad wares that I scarce knew existed. Did you know that there's an ale that turns you into a donkey? Did you know that? I didn't know that. Do you follow me thus far? The first step in any purchase is to select the stalls that meet your needs, then you may concern yourself with price and profit. There's little more I could teach you with mere words. Go, peruse the stalls and see for yourself what wares they offer. There is no substitute for first-hand experience, after all, and I am weary of talking, unless you have another eel pie. What the fuck is with eel pie? I never understood that. Go away! Is it a level 1 quest? It's a level 2, but whatever. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. Go away. That's it. Yep. Go away. Alright. So... what's this? Tanning length of bramblebee rope from Alaric. What? What's it? Obtain a pot of beeswax oil from... some of these names, man. Some of these names. There is a trio of black mages. Oh, and they all disappeared. That's not cool. That's not cool. Okay, so who am I? Who's it? Oh, okay. They were hidden for a second. All right. We ain't open yet. Okay. I'm not bothering with what these people are saying. Okay, so... right. I think I wasted that, but it's fine. Whatever. And... off we go! Yep, it gon' beep. So soon, I am impressed. I place my order only in a short time. Okay. All right. I will take it. Thank you. I am at the Lancers Guild. Is there an Aetherite I can... yep, right there. Let's attune to this bad boy and then get started on our way to become a motherfucking dragoon. Yeah! All right. In I go. Boy Salant. Yep, let's do it. Alright. Oh. Jillian, Guild Receptionist. Welcome to the Lancers Guild. I see you brought your own spear. Damn right, babe. If you seek to refine your skills with a polearm, then you have come to the right place. Here at the Lancers Guild, spear wielders gather to train with one another and further hone their abilities under the tutelage of our fine instructors. More than just an instrument of war, the spear is also a tool for hunting, and with game ever plentiful in the Twelveswood, the weapon has been the mainstay of the locals here since before the founding of Gridania. With the passing of time, our nation became a gathering place for spearmasters from across the realm, many eager to test their mettle against the famed might of our wood whalers. Called wood whalers, but you use spears. Wouldn't an axe be more appropriate? And it was here in Gridania that their myriad fighting styles came into contact, eventually giving rise to the art taught here today. That spear technique could be formalized at all owed much of the founding of the Lancers Guild by wood whaler Captain Mistal nigh on a century past. The tradition of accepting students from without as well as within Gridania's borders persists to this day, ensuring that the art of the polearm may not only survive, but also continue to evolve. Well, there you have it. I hope this brief history of the Guild has helped settle any doubts in your mind. The Lancer Guild is always eager to welcome new initiates. If you've a will to enlist, speak with me again and we can begin the enrollment procedures. Do I have to kill someone? I feel like I have to kill someone. Jillian wishes to reaffirm your desire to join the Lancers Guild. I get marmot steak. Who could pass that up? It's marmot steak. What's a marmot? Excellent. I shall let Guildmaster Wayne? I'm just going to call him Wayne. Know to expect you. All who seek admittance to our ranks must present themselves before him. He will judge if you are fit to become one of us. Pray make your way to the training area within. Our guildmaster awaits you there. There we go. And he should be right around the corner. Hey, Wayne. What's up, buddy? You got a fishing hook. Well met, adventurer. I understand you wish to learn the Lancer's art under our roof. Though you have doubtless brandished a spear before this day, and perhaps even in earnest, you still have a long way to go before you may call yourself a Lancer in sooth. I hope I'm saying this right. In my capacity as Guildmaster, I shall guide your training, beginning with the very basics, the principle of our art. There exist myriad fighting styles, each of which has its own unique qualities. None, however, can claim to be as offensively minded as ours. Our approach is ever one of attack, no matter who or what we face. An experienced Lancer is able to wield a pulled arm as if it were an extension of his body. He transforms into a raging storm before his foes, delivering a barrage of devastating thrusts and slashes, and thrusts and pelvic thrusts and pounding, and I've trailed off topic. Anyway, to facilitate such a relentless assault, we Lancers forego plate favoring armor of leather and chain, such materials as provide adequate protection without unduly hindering movement. A Lancer's worth may be measured quite simply in how swiftly and decisively he can pierce his enemy's defenses. By its nature, the polearm is a simple weapon to wield, for good or ill. Even in a farmer's hands, it is capable of wreaking considerable havoc. Thus has it been a mainstay of every great military since ancient times. Spartans especially. Like, it's really cool. Yet know that a lance alone does not a lancer make. Faced with unfavorable odds, an unseasoned spearman will break formation and flee without a moment's hesitation. That's not good for the phalanx, bruh. A true lancer, however, flinches not before his enemies, for he knows not the meaning of fear. Ever does he press forward, disdainfully of the odds, that he might pierce the enemy's line and open a path to victory. Spartans! What is your profession? Who? Needless to say, doing so requires no small amount of courage, and that is why our guild has striven from the first to instill this essential quality in every soul who passes through our halls. Arduous trials await you should you join our ranks. Knowing this, have you the resolve to wield the lance? Yes, I ain't no bitch boy. Absolutely. There we go. Well said, adventurer. I see no reason to deny you a place within our ranks. Ah, but I neglected to introduce myself. I'm just going to call him Wayne. That's the easiest way I can do it. Wayne, master of this guild. Pleasantries duly exchanged, I hereby assign you your first task. A trial, to be precise. Grab me an eel pie. Them bitches are delicious. In order to develop an affinity with your weapon and learn to gauge such things as distance, you are to go forth and brandish your spear with reckless abandon. Kill anything that moves. Animals. Bugs. People. I don't care what. The squirrels, ladybugs, and fungi that roam just outside the city should provide you with a suitable challenge. Put down, let us say, 3 of each and then report back to me. It's the same with every... I think it's the same with every single one of these. Hello. Seti Nifni. Hello, baby. All right, moving on. Hey, boys. Boise, Idaho. Boise, I know Utaho. Okay. That was a terrible joke. But it was still funny. All right, so... gotta go back to New Gridania, I think? Yeah, we'll go back to New Gridania. So, just so you know, if you've never seen this before, I'm about to show you how an Ethernet shard works. These are places that I've visited and I I attuned to these, which means I have access to teleport anywhere within the city that those things are. Simple enough. Simple enough. So, let's... Wah! Let's go over here. I think... Hold on. Yeah, I gotta go to the Central Shroud for my quest, but I'm gonna finish the story quest real quick. Get this done. Cinema time! The conquering hero returns. You have completed my little tasks, I trust? The three locations you visit will feature prominently in your life as an adventurer. It is best you grow familiar with them as soon as possible. And you took the time to listen to the woes of the citizenry? I cannot emphasize enough how important it is to lend your talents to one and all, no matter how trivial the matter may seem. I am thankful that you are an obliging sort, Bryce. It is adventurers like you who will win the hearts of the locals and pave the way for those who follow. I pray Gardania can rely on your aid in its struggles to come. Thank you. Quest complete. All right, do you have another story quest for me, or do I have to wait? I have to wait. All right. So when's the next story? To the Bannock. And that's at level 4. So I got some time to, like, goof off and, like, learn a thing or two about a thing or two when it comes to this. So that's what we're going to do right now. Hey, honor ain't. You ain't got no honor. Whatever. All right. Shirtless man with a weird helmet. All right. So now we're going to go outside. And we're going to kill us some shit. We're going to kill us some things. Battle. I know how to battle. I don't need that. Go away. Thank you. Right. So, first we're going to take out this thing and yeah, eat my spear. Damn, I do a lot of damage. Yeah, there we go. Let's faint. Hold, please. Faint. Delivers an attack with a potency of 120. Okay. Let's try that next. Damn, I keep missing. Screw it. You're next! Alright, so there's that. We gotta kill one more squirrel. Alright, so there's one. Oh, just passed one. Deer. Okay. Alright. There's that. Alright, now I do believe, if I remember correctly, the Fungar over here. Yep, right there. Like I knew they were. Alright, so you're a little bit tougher. That's fine. Oh, I slowed him down. That's nifty. Okay. Oh, okay, so one of them is to slay 3, the other one is to slay 6. Yeah, it gives me an extra thing to do. I'm already level 3. Oh, never mind. I was gonna help. But you got it covered. Let's get out of the tree. I'm already level 3. You're already within my price range. I didn't even realize I gotta slay 3 more of those ground squirrels. Okay. Ground squirrel. Kinda wish. Like, I remember in Final Fantasy XI, the main attack of the dragon was always the jumps. And there were, like, certain thrust, like, abilities that you had. Hey, kitty. Well, thank God the thing doesn't aggro. Alright, so there's that. Right, and there's different guilds in this game. If anyone wants me to join a guild for any reason, like carpenters or ironworks or whatever, I'd be willing to do that because I've never done something like that before. With a bow. Okay. Let's take care of this real quick. Alright, so that's that. Let's greet an Anili? Emotes. Bow. There we go. Hi. Right, okay. So, I got hi out of her. I think it was her? Yeah. Try sharing the joy in your heart. Okay. So, let's try that. I'm apparently odd. Start dancing. Okay. You're asking a lot of me. Where's dance? There we are. I see you. What the hell? When did I become Antonio Banderas from The Mask of Zorro? I got a giggle. You're a really good dancer, mister. That looked like fun. Maybe I should try it sometime. Are we done here? Don't make myself look like a fool for you. Aw, now I feel bad. Is that then following you? Ah, you wouldn't understand anyway. Thanks for your help. What? I totally understand. Not a damn thing you're talking about. Alright, so, gotta go to the Archer's Guild. So let's go back to the main Aetherite Shrine. Or, that thing. And I think it said Archer's Guild? Pretty sure. Oh, yeah, we'll set home point. Archer's Guild. And hey, Chancel Top. Chancelope. Cantaloupe, whatever the fuck your name is. That's fine. Alright, so I, being an archer, need that. Thank you. Yeah, I know that. Alright. Fwa. Speak with Wayne. What? Wait a minute. Old Gridania. Okay, so I can do both of these things. Let's do the leather workers first. Okay. Great. I had the Lancers go. What am I doing here? Oh. Oh, it's right here. Did someone, like, throw a whole bunch of vegetables at whoever was on the stage? Because that's what this seems like to me. Oh, yeah, you can jump, by the way. Yeah, fucking thing. Complete. Alright, there's that. God, we haven't done barely anything. We're already almost like... Alright, so this is this way. Okay. No. I think you're in the building. Oh, no, you're right there. Hello. I don't know you that well to blow you a kiss. So you need to break the nerve of sniveling little shite. Alright. There we go. We got a thrust. Look at that. The backbone of the dragoon is the thrust. If you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean? I'm a little confused myself. Alright, let's go to the Lancer's Guild. This is how you get shit done in this game. This is how it happens. Alright. Hello, baby. How you doing? All right, we'll finish up here. Yeah, we'll take one of those. I'm a storyteller. Go away. Since your look betrays no hint of doubt. I would have you take with you this hunting log. It bears the names of the creatures against which a lancer might hone his skills. To be sure, there is no single way to master our art. The log serves to guide you should you find yourself in need of direction. That will be all for the present. Now take up your weapon, sally forth, and cut a path for yourself. When next we meet, I hope to see you stronger for your time out in the world. The next Lancer quest will begin from Wayne upon reaching level 5. Thank you. Well, I know what a hunting log is. Go away. I obtained the hunting log. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Well, I'm going to take a quick break from this. Thank you.